Hey everybody, welcome to Kingdom Hearts 0.2 Birth by Sleep Fragmentary Past. You know the long ass title. We just wrapped up Aqua's story last time, and we're going to hop into this and complete this pretty short game. Do I have data on this game? Carry over clear data. You're not sure? Why not? Shit, I didn't know I still had data on this game. That's insane. Huh. Yeah, I know. We're gonna have to skip the intro because... Well, not this part, but... the opening song because of copyright strike reasons, but I'm gonna shut up now for this cutscene to play.
Great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us. As you know, we must take action to keep the Seven Pure Lights safe, and thus we must hasten to assemble the Seven Guardians of Light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside.
I saw her in the realm of darkness.
I always hated how weird Mickey's face looks in this game. I'm glad they fixed it in Kingdom Hearts 3, but fortunately we had to skip the opening. As good as a remix as it is, don't want to get copyright strikes.
Oh. Could it be?
Look at that drip. No, we don't need a tutorial. What are you, nuts? Don't need none of that. Look at the drip on Aqua. Let's go to our wardrobe. I think I want to change the color. It's kind of a shame that you couldn't do this in Kingdom Hearts 3, but... trying to see if I can make it black somehow. Yo, sick memes, that's what we're looking for. Let's go with the tiara. Let's see. go with that, I guess. Alright. Enough messing around with that. Let's move on. I love Aqua so much. So sad, the thing she's had to deal with.
Why is Cinderella's world here in the darkness?
Alright, time to take out the Heartless. Oh yeah, we don't have any magic yet. At least we do like pretty decent damage though, which is nice. This game is a bitch on critical though. I don't think I've beaten it on critical, but I know it's a bitch to fight. Let's go. See how far we can, how easily we can speed run this.
I guess I know which way I'm going.
What? And goodbye. Open that chest for our potion. I wish the cosmetics would show up in the cutscenes. Get out of here, you dang Heartless. Oh nice, got a strength boost. Sick memes. I don't remember when we unlocked magic. I think it's maybe after this. Not yet, though. Alright. Let's move on. I haven't decided if I want to record the whole game as one video or split it into sections.
Here too. Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew is gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past.
Alright. Got our objective stuff, but I played this game enough to know what we're doing. The only section I've ever really gotten lost in is the dwarf woodlands area with the stupid mirrors when you get like upside down.
No time in this place, only the clock. Knew it.
All right. Now we got the magic. So, oh, don't forget the chest. All right. Let's see how good my memory is with where these gears are. Get out of here.
Is that one on the bridge?
You know what? I don't know if I do remember where they all are. Not gonna lie. Where? It's been a really long time since I played this game. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, what the fuck? I hate these things, man. They're so annoying. Alright, there's one. God, I'm trying my damnedest to remember where they all are. I know there's one, like, kind of, like, on a lower path. There's the one up top on that building. I don't know where the other one is then. Get out of here. Let's see. I know there's that one all the way up there. Bro, will you get up there? Jesus Christ, thank you. Get out of here. Okay, there's another one. Now we got Shotlock, sick memes.
I think that might be a gear up on that roof.
Get back. So there's that one. Oh, and then the other one, I think it's down to the right of that. Get out of here. Or like somewhere over here. Now we got double flight, sick memes. Oh shit, I'm out of magic. Where in the hell is this thing? Might as well grab that chest. Over here? No. God, I always forget where this is at. I know it's like down another pathway. Bro, where? Oh. I was like, where? It's not down there, is it? No. Bro, where is this? Because we came from here already, I think. No, it's down this way. Why the hell did I not see this?
There's an underground path. Interesting.
And there's the cure. Oh, that's frustrating. I was like, where the fuck is this thing? And the bridge is back. Yay. Oh, now we have super like magic finishers now. Oh, I love it, man. It's so good. I love the magic finishers. They do like ridiculous amounts of damage. Try to get out here and use that Thundaja, I should say. But I don't think there's any more enemies, so. Alright, onward we go. Oh, there's that thing though. I forgot about the demon die or the demon tower. Get fucked. Spellweaver time, bitch. Bruh. Fox. Goodbye.
Not even memories are safe from the darkness. What I wouldn't give to really turn back time. To spend one more night beneath the stars with my best friends. I'm doing it again.
Aqua.
It can't be. What are you doing here? You should be in the realm of light. Oh no. Did you not make it out? Don't tell me. Has the realm of light... Why won't you say anything to me? So what are you? A memory among these shadows? Are you here to try and tell me not to lose heart? World keeps our thoughts alive. But where do the people who lived here go once the world was taken away? At least they're not here, so they haven't fallen to darkness. I'll take what solace I can from that. Another world that was lost to the darkness. Is that? Ven! Ven. What did you come here to tell me? I know I promised to wake you up. I'm sorry. But I have to find a way home before I can help you. I just want you to know that it's been you that keeps my heart strong, keeps the dark away. It's a mirror. just happened? Those mirrors. Maybe they're a clue.
Alright. I think I will just do the whole game in one video. We're making good time so far. So, it should be a... one here. Boom, now it's behind us. That's some sick memes right there. I don't know where all the Heartless are here, though. Sick memes. Oh yeah, there's a group that spawns here. I've never understood. Why the hell are the water Heartless weak to, like, they take more damage from a fire attack than using lightning? That never made sense to me. Down we go, I think. Yeah, I think this is where we want to be. Let me wait for that to show up behind us. Like that. Sick freaking memes. Oh, we got a chest. Alright, time to fight our first Phantom Aqua.
Is this what it means to face your demons? Only your heart.
Not true. My heart is strong. I'll prove it.
All right, let's go. Where'd she go? Get your butt over here. You son of a bitch. Bro, I haven't even landed a single hit. She's like... She is a pain in the ass to hit, that's for certain. Like, incredibly annoying to hit. Get fucked.
Terra, Ven, and now my own Phantom. What could it all mean?
Alright, that's one mirror down. Oh shit, I didn't realize the Zodiac thing was already here. It's either that one or this one, I think. I think it's this one. And then it's the one in front. I keep hitting the wrong button. And then there's a chest here. Boom. Time to fight her again. Your butt over here. Ow. Where the ow. Get your butt over here. Get fucked. Alright, one more to go. The last one's super fucking annoying to traverse through because you end up getting upside down. And I hate it so much. This is the last one, I believe. Where it's like a bunch of waves of enemies, and then you got to, oh, you son of a bitch. Get out of here. I don't know why it did that, but whatever. On to the second area. Wait, what? Now I'm very confuzzled. Oh, this is the one we were supposed to go in. I hate this one so much because you gotta find the stupid fractured wall. Or pillar, I should say. It's just super annoying to find. Always forget where the first one... There's the first one. I think there's three of them. Then you go upside down. Okay. The second one's easy because it's literally right next to the other one. Then the last one is the one that's such a pain in the ass to find. But I think it's... out of here. Think it's... Oh, there it is. Wow. Okay. That was not as hard as I remember it being. Wow. Or maybe there's four of them, and that's what I'm mistaking. No, I don't think that's the case. I think we just go in. Okay, never mind. Time to fight the last Phantom, Aqua. The one that's the hardest and such a pain in the ass to fight. Especially because she immediately gets to go into Spellweaver, too. Bruh. Bruh. At least let me get a bar. Oh, that's bullshit. There we go. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what we like to see. Just don't disappear on me now. Get fucked. That's what we want. I think that was the last one, so.
That's all of them.
And she confirmed it for me. To say.
But my shadow, she wanted to destroy me.
All right. Let's wrap this area up. Got two more areas of the game and we'll be done. So maybe hour and a half, give or take.
Never would have thought I'd become my own worst enemy.
I really love the.
Since falling into these shadows. But with the Phantom, it's as though all my doubts have gained a voice of their own.
The lighting.
The weakness in my heart.
The lighting that they.
I'm alone here. Have the uncountable hours in the shadows whittled away the courage I never really had. I'm losing this fight. The darkness has found the cracks in my heart. Is this the last apparition before it takes me over?
As I was saying, I was trying so hard to find a moment between her dialogue, her lines of dialogue, to say. I like the lighting that they did with her in the mirror in that cutscene.
Another world I know. Terra. Ven. Are they phantoms? I don't care if they are. Or if I fall into the darkness. I miss them.
You can tell she's losing it. She's yelling at Vines. But yeah, we got this new rendition of Enchanted Dominion's theme kind of fused with the Realm of Darkness. Just really cool. I love it. Ow. I was trying to jump over that, but the game said no. Yeah, baby. Alright, here we go. I mean, it makes sense that ice beats the fire ones. Also because the water spell didn't exist until Kingdom Hearts 3. But now I'm thinking, I don't even remember if water was, like, good against the, Fire Heartless 2, the Hotheads or Hot Core, whatever they're called. Oh, I think we got our first dark side here, actually. Yeah, baby, it's dark side.
You really think you can keep me away from my friends?
Yeah, baby. Stop aiming that the wrong way, you weirdo. Bruh. Bruh. Alright, Spellweaver time, baby. Ow, ow. I was trying to block that, but whatever. Now you're done. Goodbye. Oh yeah, I remember this part. It's so crazy seeing just a regular Shadow Heartless give you 300 experience apiece. Ow. Forget that they do that. I hit the wrong button. Goodbye. Goodbye. Ooh, shit. Should have done an air dash there. God, that place would be terrifying. Just seeing those things trying to grab you like that. Oh, we're getting the Neo Shadows, fam. Get fucked. Alright, onward we go. Ow. Bruh. Leave me alone. Bro. Get out of here. Wow, that just completely missed me. Good job. Enough. Get out of here. Oh shit, I don't know where I just fell to. I think I fell back down. Oh, I hit the wrong one. Alright, goodbye. Wait. Get out of here. Alright, I think we go this way? Or is this where we came from? I think this is where we came from. Yeah, this is where we came from. God dang it. I hate falling down because it throws me off in what direction I came from. Alright, here we go. Get out of here. Get out of here. I was gonna say, you gotta freaking do the attack? Thank you. Alright. Ow. Didn't mean to run into that, but okay. Oh god, I hate Neo Shadows. God, they're so terrifying, man. Get out of here. I think we're in the final stretch here, though. Yeah, this should be our other dark side fight. Alright, here we go. Avoid the meteor rain shower of death. It's like Death Mountain from Zelda. All the way over to our other dark side. Get fucked. Alright. That literally did nothing. What the hell? Get fucked. Okay. Sorry, the dogs were barking and hopefully they stop now. Had to edit that out.
Tara, Ben.
Aqua. You're
Tara. You spoke?
Can you see me?
Of course. I see Ven too.
Ven? He's here?
Tara, what's wrong? Don't you see him?
Where are we?
A world the darkness has consumed. Its enchanted dominion.
Consumed? The worlds fell?
What's gotten into you? How do I know that you're Tara? And not the weakness that's in my heart. Playing more tricks. Ven, please say something.
Aqua, listen. I promise this is me, but I'm not myself.
What do you mean?
You're using the name Tara. That means you're seeing me the way that you remember me. But your heart is just painting the picture that it so wants to see. The real me is lost in shadow.
Then you're here, trapped in the realm of darkness.
No. My heart has ties to the dark. That must be why we can talk. But I can't see anything, Aqua. If you say Ven is there, then he's like me, an illusion created by your heart.
I understand. Then you and Ven are safe in the outside world?
I think.
That's good. But how did you find me?
I looked here and heard you in the darkness.
Right, but why does your heart have ties to the darkness now? What did you mean, lost in shadow?
Forget about me. Aqua, Xehanort is trying to locate Ven.
He'll never find him. I hid Ven well. I think the reason he's not talking to me here is because he's still there sleeping.
No, I can't control.
This place, is it the Chamber of Waking?
Yes. Who are you? Really?
You don't know? My name.
Aqua, get back!
Tara!
I messed up. Xehanort is part of me. Now he's using me. So you'll tell him where you hid Ven.
Silence!
I won't give in. Aqua, you have to.
Still, you struggle.
Tara!
Aqua!
Now you can be one with the darkness!
one with darkness.
Aqua, are you okay?
Mickey, how did... Tara! Ben!
No time to talk.
Dwellers of darkness.
They're called Heartless!
Alright, here we go. Our second demon tower fight. Bruh. This one's a bit harder because it also does not like to take damage very well. Man, is the music good? I think I hit that before. Yeah, I didn't let it get to its max. Spellweaver time, baby.
Better not push our luck. Gosh, I never thought I'd find you in the realm of darkness, that's for sure. So, what happened?
Have you seen Tara or Ven?
No, just you.
I'm sorry. The darkness in this place, it's getting to me.
Oh. But you'll be okay.
Right.
Say, we've been looking for you a long time. How come you're in this place?
First, tell me, how long's it been in the Realm of Light?
About 10 years.
Interesting. After we last spoke, I took Ven somewhere safe, and then I went after Tara. But Tara was about to fall to darkness. So I had one choice. I stayed here in hopes of giving him a chance.
I didn't know.
How about you? What could have brought you here? Has something happened in the Realm of Light?
It's the Heartless. They've been attacking worlds and taking their hearts. And worlds with no hearts vanish into darkness. But if we can lock the door between the two realms, light and dark, from both sides, we can protect the other worlds. So you see, I came here to find the key on this side. Turns out, it's not so easy getting into the Realm of Darkness. The points you can cross have become unstable. It's only when a world gets consumed that an entrance appears in the realm between. So I waited for my chance to sneak in. But hey, when I got here, I felt a warm, familiar light. I followed it to find my way to you.
The charm. So they were helping. Tara and Ben brought you and I back together again.
Yeah.
But the worlds are still in danger. Tara, did he make it back to the Realm of Light?
We still haven't found him.
I see. Well, wherever he is, he's fighting. He'll beat his darkness. And I know he wants me to fight too.
I think you're right. He'll be just fine.
Yes. But what about Ven? He won't wake up unless I'm there with him. I have to go. I have to find a way back to the Realm of Light.
Good. Then let's locate that key and go home together.
Does that mean you know an exit?
Well, I was so busy finding a way in that I didn't give a lot of thought to where there'd be a way out. But together, we're sure to find one.
You haven't changed at all.
May our hearts be our guiding key.
There's a phrase no one's used in ages.
Keyblade wielders used to say those words to each other. And now, it's something I like to try and remember. So, ready?
Ready.
All right, here we go. Final stretch of the game. Oh my God. I don't really care about the chest. Come on, give me something to use this against. There we go. Bruh, go the right direction, please. That's not what I meant to do. All right. Sorry if there's any noise in the background. Oh no. We's out of magic. You son of a bitch. It knocked me unconscious. I'm all dizzified. Get out of here. Bruh. So many freaking heartless, man. Get out of here. I keep using fire. So I keep forgetting what spells are equipped to what shortcut. Alright, here we go. Here's the last section. Out to the Destiny Island.
Where I met those children.
So many worlds have been lost. And now they're trapped here in the dark. Wait, you know this place, Aqua?
Yes. I visited once. And I met two boys I considered passing the Keyblade on to. But because Terra had already given one of them the power, I didn't.
Aqua, what were the boys' names?
They were Sora and Riku.
I see. We're getting warm.
Huh?
Well, it's Sora and Riku who've been helping me. We're trying to get that door shut for good.
The same boys?
Aqua, if this is where my friends first got the Keyblade, it also must be where we'll find its counterpart. The Keyblade of Darkness has got to be here on the dark side of their world. We'll have to hurry. Come on!
Final boss time. I can't believe it. We actually made really good time, like twice as fast as I was honestly anticipating it to take. Just surprising that it's but I'm actually doing this twice as fast as I was expecting it to take. But I'm not gonna complain, I will take it. I don't know why I used my finisher already. Get fucked. Oh, we're in the second phase. This is the annoying part. Time to get fucked. Peace. Goodbye, final boss.
Let's keep going. I bet it's in here. There.
Is that what you're after?
Yep, it's just the key I was looking for. A keyblade from the Dark Realm.
A keyblade of darkness.
The Door of Darkness, tied by two keys. The Door of Darkness, to seal the light. Well, we've got the keys. Now, we find the ones to close the door.
Sorry,
door between the two realms, it won't let a heart with light pass through. So, only darkness keeps spilling out. We can lock the door by using the two keyblades. But we need help on both sides to get the door shut.
Well then, since you'll be doing the locking, let me be the one to close the door.
Sorry, but the job's taken by somebody else.
Is that the one?
Yep, the door to Kingdom Hearts. Well, it's not the Kingdom Hearts you know. Not exactly. But even though it's smaller, it's still the heart of many worlds. And even if it's not a complete Kingdom Hearts, we definitely can't leave it open like this. Or darkness will escape and destroy the remaining worlds. It's time. With this key, and Sora's in the Realm of Light, we're gonna close this door. Now, all we need is Riku.
Sora. Riku.
There! That's everybody! Come on, Aqua!
The battle for the Realm of Light is not won. Thanks to Terra and Mickey, I know what's at stake. I'm not afraid. I will face the long darkness. The next time someone wanders into the Realm of Darkness, I'll be here. A light to cut through all the shadows. I will be their wayfinder. And one day, I'll return to Terra and Ven. I am Master Aqua, and that's a promise.
Aqua! Sora, let's close this door for good!
It's beautiful. The stars are out. Terra. Ven. just me again. They did it. The world's being restored. May our hearts be our guiding key. You'll know where I am.
Oh, you can't watch this because we'll get copyright strike.
I thought I heard her voice in the distance.
She sacrificed herself to save me? Why did you keep it from me for so long?
I had to respect her choice.
What about us? You could have given us a choice. We could have gone and helped her.
I know.
Do not be rash, Riku. As Mickey told you clearly in his story, reaching the realm of darkness the first time was not a simple task. And even if we had found a way back in, regrettably, none of us possess the necessary means to get Aqua back out safely. So I forbade Mickey from telling you, let alone going after her.
Why keep it secret?
That much is obvious. If not you, then certainly Sora would have staged a reckless attempt at rescue.
But now we can help Aqua. You and I, we're gonna go find her.
Yeah, count me in.
Yep.
Who's this new Riku and where's the old one?
New me?
Yeah, you're more like Sora.
Should I be flattered? I try too hard to be the role model. It's more fun to just listen to my heart, which is Sora-esque.
Well, we still like you. Master, I came here because I wanted to help somehow. What can I do?
I have entrusted the wizard Merlin to oversee the training for our new Keyblade wielders, yourself and Lee.
Lee?
He means Axel.
What?
He's a regular person now. He even saved Sora for us. You can trust him. Come on, Riku. It's time for us to go. First, we gotta find an entrance to the Realm of Darkness.
Mickey, take these along with you. The three good fairies ask that you be presented with them. They are new vestments which will shield the both of you from the darkness.
Thank you, Master.
Okay, let's go.
You were gone a long time. What were you doing?
Secret. I'm back. Oh, yeah. Huh? What? Just us?
The others all had important work to do, so I sent them on their way.
That's great. They could have said goodbye.
It's your fault you missed them.
It is not. I just like to say goodbye to all my friends.
Then do it faster.
I'm here now, right?
We have matters to discuss.
What?
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather, acting now to rouse them from their slumber. We have discussed this before, Sora. Your Mark of Mastery exam was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct?
Sorrow! Whatever. Happens all the time.
Yes. Chip and Dale are currently analyzing data that Ansem the Wise provided to Riku, and which could offer us a clue to retrieving our friend's lost hearts. I have very high hopes for this data. However, our greatest chance of stopping Xehanort's plan still lies with you, Sora. If you trust the guidance your heart gives, I know we will find all of the Guardians of Light. But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power. The power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
Donald! Goofy!
You can't become a master without us.
Huh?
I never would have thought you'd fail that exam, Sora.
Hey!
Face it, you're just a half pint.
But the three of us together make a whole pint.
Pint and a half.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go! Count on us! How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey! Would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
Maybe I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key. I've got it!
It's a gun!
All right! Olympus Coliseum, here we come!
All right, and that's the game. It be done. Way faster than I was expecting us to get to the final boss around 2 hour mark, but I'll take an hour and a half. I will take that. I used Thundaga 92 times. I cleared this game on critical? When? Well, it don't matter. I ain't doing it a second time, that's for sure. All right, guys, that's going to do it for me for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe if you did enjoy, and I will see you in the next one. Bye-bye.